please subscribe my channel and please click the bell icon so that after whatever I will send, you can see those study videos. So just now click the subscribe button.
Krishna students, today we will learn about Sarvanam Shabda. Sarvanam means, you know that in English we are telling pronoun. So Sarvanam calling English pronoun. In Bengali also we are telling Sarvanam. Okay. Now see what is Sarvanam. A pronoun is a word. So pronoun is a word that replaces a noun in a sentence. That means when you are using a sentence. And in this sentence, maybe you are using that name. Noun means definitely name. You are using 2, 3, 4. That means many times you are using the noun. That time, if you use pronoun, so that pronoun will be replace the noun. That means instead of noun, you can use pronoun. So, sangya. संज्ञा मीन्स नाउन. संज्ञा के बदले जो शब्द आता है, दैट मीन्स संज्ञा के बदले, दैट मीन्स इंस्टेड ऑफ नाउन जो शब्द आता है, व्हिच वर्ड इज कमिंग, उसे सर्वनाम कहते हैं. बंगाली वी कैन से विशेष पदेर परिवर्ते जे पद व्यवहार करा हय. विशेष माने नाम. सो विशेष पदेर परिवर्ते जे पद व्यवहार करा हय ताके बोले कि सर्वनाम पद. ठीक आछे. नाउ सी सम एग्जांपल्स. ओके, इन संस्कृत वी कैन यूज सम एग्जांपल लाइक ही आल्सो वन प्रोनाउन. यू नो दैट ही कॉल इन संस्कृत सह, डेफिनेटली दिस इज मैस्कुलाइन जेंडर, दैट्स व्हाई आई रोट हियर एम. Okay, so he meaning saha, si meaning sa, that meaning tat, this in masculine gender a saha, this in feminine gender a sa, this in neutral gender a ta. These are the examples. Okay, these are the examples of pronoun. If I say he is a boy, we have to say saha balakah asti. सह मीन्स ही, बालक मीन्स बॉय, एंड अस्थि मीन्स यू कैन से इज. ओके, सो सह बालक अस्थि, ही इज अ बॉय. नाउ सी द नेक्स्ट वन. सी इज रीडिंग, दैट मीन्स सा पठती, सी रीडिंग. बट व्हाट इज द इज? यस, इज इन मिसिंग, बट इन ब्रैकेट यू कैन राइट इज. सी इज रीडिंग. ओके, नाउ सी द नेक्स्ट वन. That is a book. That means, see, what is the meaning of that in neuter gender? That. Why neuter gender? Because book also neuter gender, na? That's why it will be also neuter gender. Because that pronoun is replacing word of the noun. So, if noun is a subject, neuter gender, definitely pronoun will be the neuter gender. If subject will be masculine gender, see, pronoun will be masculine gender. Okay. Now see, if feminine gender, then it will be also feminine gender. Now see, so that is a book. That means tat pustakam asti. Okay, that is a book. Tat meaning that. This is a elephant. Esaha gajaha asti. So this is, this is elephant. Is meaning asti. It is coming at the end in Sanskrit. But you can change also place. No problem. In Sanskrit, if you write gajaha asti esaha or esaha asti gajaha, asti esaha gajaha, all are correct in Sanskrit. Because this is the mother language. Always it is correct. This is a lady. Lady meaning mohila, you know that. So this call in Sanskrit एसह, एसा और एतत, बट लेडी इज फेमिनिन जेंडर, दैट्स व्हाई इट इज ऑल्सो वी हैव टू यूज द फेमिनिन जेंडर वर्ड, दैट्स व्हाई एसा, एसा महिला अस्ति. ओके, दिस इज अ लीफ, एतत् पत्रम अस्ति. यू नो दैट दिस रूल्स मैस्कुलिन जेंडर इक्वल टू विसर्ग साइन सी, फेमिनिन जेंडर इक्वल टू आकी मात्रा सी, एंड न्यूट्रल जेंडर इक्वल टू मय हलंत. यू नो दैट रूल्स, एम आई राइट? नाउ सी few more example of pronoun, few more example I am showing you, like who in masculine gender call kaha, so who is he, saha kaha asti, or we can say kaha saha asti. I told na, if you change the place then also it is correct only, fully correct. Okay, who in feminine gender ka, who is she, शा का ओस्ती, और वी कैन से का शा ओस्ती. ओके, इन न्यूट्रल जेंडर वी कैनॉट से हु ना, दैट्स व्हाई यू हैव टू से व्हाट. सो व्हाट इन न्यूट्रल जेंडर मीनिंग इज किम. सो व्हाट इज दिस, दिस मीनिंग यू नो दैट एतत्. व्हाट इज दिस, एतत् किम, और वी कैन से किम एतत्. इफ इट इज व्हाट इज दैट, दैट टाइम यू हैव टू से तत् किम, और किम तत्. Understand? So, according to gender, that means three type of gender are there. Masculine gender, feminine gender, and neuter gender. So, according to gender, and according to number, that means ekavachanam, dvivachanam, and bahuvachanam. And according to kesending, that means prathama to saptami vibhakti, pronoun will change his form. Form means roop. That means if that subject, if I am telling balakoho gachati, we have to say, we can say soho gachati. If two boy, then baloko gachataho. That means number are changing. Understand? Baloko gachataho, that means soho tou. So tou gachataho. If bahuvachan, बालो कहा, दैट टाइम सह तौ ते, ते गच्छन्ति. अंडरस्टैंड? इफ फेमिनिन जेंडर थिंक टू गर्ल, बालिके गच्छतः, सो वी हैव टू से सा ते, सो ते गच्छतः. अंडरस्टैंड? सो लाइक दिस इट विल चेंज, प्रोनाउन विल चेंज हिज form according to gender, number, and kesending means prathama to saptami. You don't know prathama to saptami, but it will change. Afterward I will show you, not now. At least prathama vibhakti, ditya vibhakti, you know that. So now I'll give you more some example. Before whatever I taught you, this is only for your understanding. ओके, जाते तुम्हारा भालोभावे बुझते पारो. फॉर योर बेटर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ओनली दैट थिंग्स आई रोट एंड आई एक्सप्लेन्ड. बट दिस थिंग्स यू हैव टू राइट नाइसली, नाइसली यू हैव टू राइट. सो फॉलो अगेन नाइसली. एतत्, एतत् मीन्स दिस. ओके, इन मैस्कुलिन जेंडर रूप इज एसह एतौ एते. व्हाट? एसह एतौ एते. एसह मीन्स दिस, एतो दिस टू, एते दिस ऑल, एसह एतो एते. इन फेमिनिन जेंडर एसा एते एताह, सो दिस टू दिस ऑल, मीनिंग इज सेम बट रूप ऑल विल चेंज अकॉर्डिंग टू जेंडर. नाउ न्यूटर जेंडर एतत एते एतानी, दैट मीन दिस टू दिस ऑल. अंडरस्टैंड? नाउ that means these are the, this, that means nearest thing, nearest of you or nearest of me, though for that thing we can use etat. In Bengal you are telling na ekhane, so ekhane, what is the starting letter? A na. In Sanskrit also same, for nearest thing we are telling etat, starting with A only. Okay, now see the farthest thing we are telling in English, that na, that means sekhane, that. In Sanskrit it is called tat. See, in masculine gender, saha tau te, that means he or that, they two or those two, they all or those all, saha tau te. In feminine gender, sa te taha, sa means she or that, They means they two or those two. Taha means they all or those all. Sha, te, taha. You have to use. Okay, that's why you have to learn this. Now, neuter gender. Tat, te, tani. Tat means that. This time we cannot say he or she. Am I right? Or they, we cannot say. Because these are the neuter things. That's why we cannot. This is not a person, na? Man, this is not a mankind or no, this is not animals. That's why we have to say at least tat. That means that. Te, those two. Tani, those, all. Tat, te, tani. That, those two, those all. Okay? Idam. Idam meaning is this. See, in masculine gender group. Ayam, imo, ime. What? Idam rup, idam is the name, but masculine gender rup will be oyam, imo, ime. That means these two, these all. Now feminine gender rup, yam, ime, imaha. These two, these all. Yam, ime, imaha. I'll take test afterward. Okay, so memorize now only. Idam, ime, imani. These two, these all. Okay. See, one more Sarvanam rules. Kim. Kim means what? In masculine gender, koha kouke. What? Koha kouke. In feminine gender, ka ke kaha. And in neuter gender, kim ke kani. Koha kouke means who to who all. Actually, why I wrote in bracket? Because we are not telling who to. Those are going. Who are going? For that only we are using who. That's why I make it in just bracket. Who? These are for understand that for if two person are going or if two person are reading, if we are asking for them, that time we have to use ko. Okay? So, koha ko ke. But they should be masculine gender. Then only koho kouke. If feminine gender, then ka ke kaha. Who to who all meaning will be same. Then if neuter gender, kim ke kani. What to what all. So these are the actually example of Sarvanam Shabda. Okay. I will send you the picture. You will write from this picture. In your CW copy, okay? How much I will send you the picture, that much only you will copy in your CW copy. But don't write everything. Which thing before, first only I explain, don't write. You will write only those things which things I will send the picture, okay?